I started playing bridge about 30 years ago. I took up the game in order to get a job on Wall Street. I know that's a strange way to get a job, but that's what happened, and it worked out okay. That went according to plan, and I have really loved playing ever since. It gives me the opportunity to travel all around the world and visit new places and meet all kinds of nice people, and at the same time challenge myself intellectually.